on the E string.
Thank you for watching.